We are in the middle, well, in the top of the middle of the ocean. Bad! Bad, why did you do that? Basically, this is a series where me and Bad have to, like, it's a survival series. If you're new, like, just check out the previous episode, you'll know. Well, maybe not the previous episode. Wait, what? Look at that glitch! Wow! It looks like there's the end down there. It looks like it's the end down there, actually. I'm not telling you. Oh, maybe. Now I got back at you. Basically, before the episode, Bad kept on punching me. Anyway, now we have a lot of blocks, but we were so tired we stopped. We've been going on for hours now, like 2 hours. And Bad had to place the blocks, and it's just so much. So, yeah, we are just building. I don't want to fall down. Oh, God, I wanted that. Okay, so now, Bad, we're even, right? I did that with my telekinesis. Wait. Okay, let's go. Then we shall go. What? No, I didn't. I did not punch you. Guys, did I punch Bad? Guys, did I punch Bad? Look, I was doing this. Like, just watch the video back, Bad. Just watch the video back. You'll know. Okay, so we're gonna run out of andesite now. You might bring along some water, actually. Cool. Because you might need it. Like, I'm not even looking at the screen right now. I'm just looking at something else. Like, I'm just looking at my room now, because it keeps on going. No, don't do it. If you don't, I'll give you 13 diamonds. Like, if you don't punch me anymore, when we get back home, I will give you 13 diamonds. Nothing. Nothing happens in the city world. Basically, we have a city world. And I think I should make a video on it, but, like, I don't want to start another series, because I already have, like, five series or four series, and I don't want to get another one. And I'm sorry for you Roblox fans out there, because I really don't do a lot of Roblox, but I might start to increase the number, the percentage of Roblox in my channel, because, like, the percentage right now is 3% of Roblox. And 97% of Minecraft. Yeah, so I might need to do it. Who knows? Maybe I will, maybe I won't. You're doing out of those tracks, Bad? Don't. Because those are the wrong tracks. You need power. Oh, fine. Anyway, let's just keep on going. And I've finally reached 500 subscribers, actually. Nope, you won't. Don't. Some ice by. We could find a polar bear in an igloo! Like we found Barry! No, what? Are you kidding? We came through this way. Oh, that's the stronghold right there. We need some Eyes of Ender. Oh well, let's keep on going. You're never getting up here, Bad. Oh my God. Just make a ladder if you have ladders. Just pile up with wood. Yeah, I have 20 of them, like you gave me. Hey, thanks, Bad. Bad, basically, in the last episode, he gave me. Oh, okay, well, I just... Oh, wait, Eyes of Ender. Yeah, I'm going to sacrifice one Eye of Ender. Where is the stronghold? Oh, wise Eye of Ender. Okay, it's that way. Now I don't need any more. I should have done it, like, back in the wood area, like, over there, so I wouldn't have lost it, but who cares? Who cares? Oh, and Bad, you need to fill this in as well. You need to fill it in. You're going on your own? Oh, come on, Bad, come with me. Are you okay? Like, I wanted to go on an adventure, but we really need this. Okay. But we really need this. So, yeah, like, we really need the... Are you going to wait there for me? No, Bad, don't defeat the Ender Dragon, because I want to defeat it, too. You could keep the egg, sure, who cares, but I only want to defeat it. Like, just wait there. Just explore around to see if you find some chests. Normally there are chests. Okay. Are you by your little ridiculous jail? Oh, Bad, you really need to fill this in. Oh, no.
I think my friend.
Let's go zigzagging. I thought it was quite fun. Always fun.
I need
okay. Goodbye, then. That's basically, I just came up with this form of saying goodbye. It's goodbye. It's just a really funny form of saying it. Wait, where is... What? Where is it? It's right there? Where is it?
I'm telling you.
Bad. You need to tell me, Bad. Otherwise, we're never going to get there. Oh, there it is. I found it. Like, there's a little jail thanks to you.
Yeah, but I'm small enough to put something.
I would have put a hole, a tower. But you didn't let me in between episodes. Remember that time? Remember? We're almost there. I just wonder if I'll have enough blocks. Imagine if I'm almost there and I don't have enough blocks. Because I'm almost there. Really, I am. Okay, when I don't have any more of this granite, what? Okay. There we go. Okay, Bad's little jail is over there. And I put a tower. See, I put a tower. Yeah, I actually put a tower where the actual end portal is. So I know where the actual portal is. You only know where the stronghold is. I know where the portal is.
I know the portal is because you placed some blocks.
And you said that I didn't place anything. Huh? What's about that?
You're inside the thing.
You know, you could have just gone in the outside, right? Anyway, wait, Bad. There's a chest, like, next to the portal. If you dig around the portal. But don't dig the portal. Just dig around, like, the walls. And there might be another room. If you find another room, explore it, because there might be a chest. Oh, pumpkins! I want to shear a pumpkin off our Billy Willy. Or Willy Billy. Or Silly Billy, or Silly Willy. I don't know. Or Snow Golem, basically. You did. No, I don't have enough blocks. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I don't have enough blocks. Are you kidding me right now?
You can't just teleport.
No, teleport is cheating. We don't teleport in this world bad. We need to understand that. But we could do this. Just keep on going. I found some wood, by the way. I actually had some wood stored. I had like a stack and a half or something. But I only took a stack from the chest. Anyway, we need to keep on. I'm almost there, bad. I'm like, the problem is going down now. The problem is going down. Like, I need to go down, but I don't know how. Look at my gorgeous face. I don't have a face, actually. Well, I do if I take my chest plate off, but then I'll feel naked. 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 Oh, the wood ran out. Oh, the wood ran out. Oh, we're almost there. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm not in trouble. If I keep doing this. Oh, come on. This is basically what we did, and we had to go all the way back to the house. If I have to go all the way back to the house here, I am going to be just so sad. Like, it'll take me 10 minutes to get the stuff I need from the house and come all the way back. And when we go back, bad, you still need to fill it in, right?
No.
Yeah, you do. But then how will we ever cross across? Like, I just want to do this. Oh, we're almost there. Why, wool? Oh my God. Am I really doing this? Okay, I still have 2 strings left. 10. I'll just mine some wood before we go, and I'll just put like a ladder up there. Yeah, because, oh, no. And, no, you have to, because how will we ever go across? This is the wrong way. But then we'll get hungry, we might fall off, some bad stuff might happen. Who knows? 3, 2, 1, Geronimo! Imagine if I die. If I died, it'd be so bad. Oh yeah, the puddle in your jail. Okay. Wait, I have more dogs here. That's right. I got some new 2 dogs here. That is right. Whatever you said, yeah. Now let's go down through this tower that I made. Like, I had to dig all this with a shovel. It was so frustrating because I had to block it with the sign then. Because if it went in, like, it didn't mess anything up, but bad, we're in. The end has been reset. Wait, you're not still in the end? You're still not in the end? Go in the end, bad. Okay, now let's dig up. Oh, but I thought you had already gone in there and you didn't wait for me. Oh, that's so sweet. You're being nice these late episodes. You're being nice. I can just see your back because there's a weird glitch with comes with the update. Yay, we're there. Ender Dragon, imagine if we don't get an end city. If we don't get an end city, I'm just going to be really mad. What? What? What happened?
We defeated the end dragon, remember that?
Yeah, but I restarted the end.
Ben, we can make anchor stone.
All right, we could. Except I don't have any wood. Or any glass. Guys, basically, we'll just cut ahead into the episode. We'll just cut ahead into the episode until we've got some, okay? We'll just cut ahead into the episode. So, there you go. Hi there, guys. We're back. So, basically, we just had to cut because, Bad punched me into the overworld, and then... And then we needed more stuff. Well, actually, no, we didn't. Oh, sorry. I'm supposed to be killing the Ender Dragon, not you. And you're supposed to be killing the Ender Dragon, not me. I'll just watch you here while you do all the hard work. Ah! Let's watch him. And then we also have to cut back. Okay. Oh, thanks for the diamond. Okay, Bad, you go up to the high towers. You start from the high towers, I start from the low towers. You want to switch around?
No.
Okay. To the high towers you go. I'll just get a stack of these. Just because I want to and I feel like. He's retrieving? Really? I wish there wasn't a stack. I wish you could just get so many stuff that, as much stuff as you wanted.
Unlimited.
Yeah. And not, in the stack. Okay, we got a stack. Now, let's go. Okay, that is the one that he's retrieving. Oh, right, I forgot you could shoot them with a bow. Bad, you got a bow. You could do it. I know you're not. Ugh, this is bad. Okay, this is gonna be bad now. Ooh. Oh, I'm gonna die. Could you do it? Thank you. Okay, none of them are gone yet. Can you give me the bow? I'm good at bows. I'm good at bows. I'll take out the ones with the cages. Cages, you're going down. Cages. Oh, sorry, guys. Force of habit. I know Bad's creepy. Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be scary. What if it knocks me out and I die? What will happen?
Yeah, that'd be funny.
Oh my gosh. Oh! It nearly knocked me out! Nearly! It knocked you out? Okay, don't get knocked out.
Wait.
Oh, you're in heaven. No, you're not. You're mining that.
But that's my heaven thing.
Oh, your heaven thing. That makes more sense. See if I can get that. No, I couldn't. Oh, yes. I made it. I'm almost... No! Oh! Thank goodness I didn't die. Thank goodness. I would have died. Oh my god. That's the last one. I'll get it. Okay, you get it then. I'll just take out the Ender Dragon. No, like, I'll build the stairways for us to take him out. Oh. Ah, he's killing me. Oh, right, if you go in here, he kills you. No, 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 Ender Dragon, no. Bad, bad Ender Dragon, bad Ender. No, 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 no. Golden apple, golden apple. Oh, I still go. Golden apple, golden apple. Good, 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 good. Because we have the same armor. No! Ah! I'm petrified of the dragon. There's still one beacon. Bad, there's still one beacon.
What?
No, no reason he's reviving. I mean, no wonder he's reviving. There's still one beacon left. Still need loads and loads of endstone. I got this. It'd be funny if I don't have any, like, any more instant.
It'd be fun.
No! Are you serious? I only need this. Wait, he's up here? Oh, good. Oh, good thing it didn't even take any damage because of the golden apple. That was, I thought I was gonna die and we were have to speed up the video or cut the video or something. Really? Wow. Okay, he's coming! He's coming! He's coming! Get him! Get him, Bad! You get him! You get him! I'll just stay here and watch. Actually, you get him from the bow and arrow, and I'll get him from the sword. No, when he's at the middle. Ow! When he's at the middle. Just when he's at the middle, so we can do it. Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! Whatever it takes! I'm killing him! You're gonna die, Ender Dragon! You're going down! You're going down for real. Ow. Well, at least he's not as bad as this one. Like, he's the baby. Actually, no, he's the grandkid from the one that we fought at first. The one that we fought at first.
You're frozen.
I'm frozen? Ah. Get him! Get
him!
Yeah, concentrate! Concentrate! Concentration is the key! Get his neck with the diamond sword! Kids, don't do this at home. Don't do this at home, kids. Don't do this at home. Don't. This is very dangerous. Fighting an Ender Dragon is not good. So don't do it at home. Don't do it at home. Especially if you're a 1 or 2 year old, okay? Don't do it at home. This is not safe. You can see what we've been suffering through. Ow! How rude, Ender Dragon, how rude. Ow! Ow! He keeps on knocking. It's because of this thing. We can't go, like, near this thing. Oh! He's up there, Bad. Bad, he's frozen. He's frozen. Is he? Is that a glitch? Or is he really frozen?
The game is laggy.
It's so laggy. Okay, finally he's moving. Okay, Bad. Where is he? Oh, he's here! Quick, golden apple! The golden apple protects your fall. Ow! That is just mean of the Ender Dragon, really. Just mean! No, 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 no. Ah! What are you doing, Ender Dragon? The last hit! We did it! We did it! Oh, we did it! Oh, we did it! Oh, we did it! funny if we didn't get an end city. Where is the end city? It keeps on blowing up up there.
It's lagging hard forward.
Yeah, I know. We don't even get an egg, you know? We don't get an egg. Oh, yes, we do, because I reset the Ender Dragon. I know, the Ender Dragons just keep on blowing up because our connection is not good.
It's
not done. It's still not done. Come on. Morningstone, come on, come on. Yeah, I will eventually get that because it's slagging. It's slagging so much. An error has occurred exiting to the main menu.
Maybe it's because we got an entity like too much.
Yeah, guys, we'll just speed this up. Okay? So, watch our voices go really, really fast. So, Bad, let's just talk. Where's the end city? End city! End city! Somewhere. Yes! Up there! Sorry guys, I just get this excited. Sorry. Get out of here, Matt. How? Like what? It's not normal. That's because it's bedrock in this texture pack. Yep, that's bedrock in this texture pack. Unable to break it. What, we have to do this. I only have one. No, are you kidding me? No end city, really? Are you kidding me? Aw, come on. Anyway, guys, we'll try and come back here in between episodes and get an end city, and then we'll start the episode from there and show you and stuff. But that is all for now. And we'll also get good stuff from there in Elytra's. Oh, I can't believe it, Elytra's. Anyway, that's all for this episode, and hopefully you check out the next one. And that's all. Bye!